I think that probably the pleasure of theoretical physics is different for different people, but it probably has some of the same ingredients, namely to transform something that is in the real world, maybe it's in a nucleus or an atom or something like that, into concepts that you can write out on paper and then make calculations which will make predictions and then find that those predictions agree with something that you can find in the real world. That is, to me, the relationship between the calculations and the experiment or the observation is very important. That is, I don't like to make theories in the absence of a real world to compare them to. But to be able to compare your theory to something that is observed or experimented on and is a very satisfying achievement.